ready?
Here we go. Three round fight. Takanori Gomi's opponent has the reach advantage tonight. What will he need to do, Joe, to get inside and be effective?
He's got to utilize timing and footwork. He's got to figure out what the distance is where his opponent can hit him, and he's got to figure out the right time to move inside that distance. Nice jab.
Swinging early, both men. Oh, man, that leg kick did some damage. Solid shot to the body. Big power jab. Oh, he caught him early.
He is going after it here. Hard straight punch.
Wow.
Hard overhand punch.
Nice job keeping those hands busy. Joe, that's a solid kick to the body by Gomi. Quick jab.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Nice.
Nice 1-2.
90 seconds remain in the round.
He's got him clinched up against the fence. Very nice.
Continuing to strike. A heavy body kick.
Nice jab.
Wow, another big jab scores.
Oh, and he ate a front kick.
Just that quick slip, and he'll come right back at you. Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Oh, and he goes up top with the kick.
How good is this?
And he's down.
Gomi's lucky to still be in this fight. He suffered a huge knockdown.
Very lucky to have gotten out of that round.
You ready? You ready?
Fight. Second round.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
Solid leg kick by Gomi.
Hit him with a jab.
He is mixing it up nicely. He can't connect with the straight left.
The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad.
Man, that was a perfect counterpunch.
Big front kick. Nice nicely front done.
Kick. Good body punch there.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes. Good body shot with the knee. Gomi gets him in the block. Solid elbow.
And big, those big connected. Elbows here. He trips. Boom. Down to the ground.
Nicely done.
Vicious elbow.
Oh, man, that is rough.
Yes! That's what I'm talking about.
Side control here again.
Good scramble.
blood dripping. Battle continues.
He's tagging him here.
Man, Joe, he is truly showcasing his striking skills.
Keep busy, keep busy.
And they're back up.
Yeah. Nice kick. He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Good jab. Swing and a miss.
Big right hand clipped him. Beautiful body shot there, too.
Good combinations. Man, he just missed. Hard straight punch. Vicious combination. They have fought for 10 minutes. That's the end of round number two.
Here's a perfect head kick. Incredible highlights in that round.
The beautiful Jen.
Ready? Ready?
5 minutes remains in the fight. Comes out swinging. That right hook misses. Man, a ton of damage has been done. And his left eye is really starting to swell up. He's able to block the punch. He continues to connect with those punches. Nice late kick. Oh, that overhand connection. Good right-left combo there. Joe, they always say the most underutilized weapon in MMA is the jab. But not for him tonight.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Slip. 1-2. Caught him at the right.
Oh, nice quality kick.
He missed on that jab.
He lost his time on that jab.
Softening his opponent up, trying to set something up here.
Good defense there.
Joe, that's textbook hand position. What an amazing job.
Good counter.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Oh! This could be it right here. Vicious shot to the body.
Big uppercut.
Oh! What an exchange.
There's a nice combination.
Sitting backwards on the button.
Big straight punch. Locked him with the left hand. Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Hard spinning back fist. What a jab.
Big combination. Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Big left hand. Vicious combinations.
There's a big left hand. Throws to finish, Joe. Set something up.
These guys are just standing in front of each other and throwing bombs.
Oh, he's really mixing things up well here.
That cut on his nose is really bad. They may stop this fight.
Oh, big right hand!
He's out! Unbelievable! Look at this! Beautiful knockout blow to finish the fight here.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see in the replay the big right hand that ends this fight. We can see it from another angle here. Here is the huge uppercut that lands right on the money and ends this fight. Let's see that again. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 15 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by knockout, Leonardo Sassone.
Here he is, your winner by knockout.